It's okay. I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah.
All right.
About what we were talking about earlier. Can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
I'll see you later.
Hello? Ellie?
Gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks are... you know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he, he told me a joke, and I thought about you. It's, oh, shoot, no, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late, and I gotta... get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. Just. I want to show you something. Just give me 1 second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Okay. Promise me that you won't laugh.
I won't laugh. I won't.
I'm trusting you. Sometimes you'll succeed, to make this man of me. All my stolen missing parts I've no need for anymore, 'cause I believe, and I believe, 'cause I can see our future days, days of you.
Suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing
I
about
this.
I
promised that I'd teach you how to play.
You did.
What do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Okay. Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
Yeah. Good night, kiddo.
I forgot that it's not taking my microphone. Oh, that's that.
Shit.
Before was really cute but awkward and stuff.
Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait.
Oh, shoot.
Oh.
Oh.
I thought this
was... We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I didn't... I would never... Oh, fuck, this is so
You didn't
I'm
say.
Messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
Oh.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get your stuff together, we're already late.
Okay.
Smells fine.
Sure. So, the party that was at the...
So tired.
At the thingy, at the, what's it called, the trailer or whatever, the sneak peek thing. It's like things that happened before the game starts. That's kind of cool. Oh, there we go.
Sure.
What? Sure, I like this notebook. You left it open, Ellie.
Here we go.
It's still open. Do I need anything from like here? Just like a look, it's a mirror. I can see my own face. Or her face. She can see her face. It's a timer. So that I don't miss.
Hey, is Joel up?
We got reports of infected out north. We sent him and Tommy out early to scout.
That sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Did you close the door? Those doors just closed itself. Okay.
Heads up. You're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not so nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting. Sorry, I missed it. Maria wants a word with you.
Where is she?
The diner.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Excuse me?
I guess we're not talking more.
Hey, so we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just I don't want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Thanks.
I keep saying Dina because that's how I think it should be said. But Dina. Dina is technically how I would say it. My own language is so confusing. I keep saying Dina all over again. It's a puppy!
Hey, old timer. Yeah, get a good scratch.
Oh. Oh no. Horses.
Oh. Hey,
Jesse.
Oh, hi. Am I supposed to go here? What? No, I'm supposed to go here.
Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
I guess I follow him still.
Excuse me.
Ellie! There you are, come here.
Oh, I forgot to say.
Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth! Seth, come here.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Your steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah. Well, you be safe out there.
Yep.
That was awkward.
I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
thing that would happen with Charles? We didn't see that, right? In the thing. Do these doors just close by themselves? When you go out, what are these automatic doors?
Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. But watch yourself. There's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was gonna check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take.
Oh my god, a baby! Oh.
Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
So,
look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Sis, please?
You get your girlfriend to the stables, please.
Hey, Dina! Can I talk to you?
Sure!
Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on! How long?
Hey.
Hey.
I just want to say sorry for running off last night. Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people. And
no, you were drunk. That's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything. Just,
you know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah. Ow! What the fuck? I'm not even playing.
Cause you're a chicken.
You're a chicken.
I hate this kid so much.
You wanna fuck him up?
Yeah, I do.
You asked for it! You better run, you little shits!
Holy shit!
Oh my god, this sounds so much like...
Gotcha! We're on the board, suckers! Eat that! Ow!
Oh shit!
Arm on that kid!
Oh, I'm coming for you, Tiny! Oh, you like that? Boom! Eat snow, you little shit!
Oh shoot, this is so good.
You, like, for real.
Where are they? Oh, there!
Oh, suck it! I see you!
Oh, that's a slide. Don't go up the slide.
In oh, your there. Face!
Ow! Oh my god.
Eat snow.
I keep pulling this one and same kid. I'm so sorry. Ow, where are they?
You can't get me. Oh, you better hide. Oh no, you got snow in your hair!
What? That's a chance of thing.
No hair! Eat it, shrimps!
Hey!
How's it feel? No! Get her! Just help me! You'll never get away with this!
Whoa! Get off of you monsters!
Ellie! Hey! Alright, alright, we actually have some work to do.
Aww, man!
I guess I asked for that, huh? Let's go.
I watched Dina's face models videos lately, and it sounds so weird to hear
Jesse wants wrong ways, kind of way. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice he assigned us together. You're gonna like this route.
Like, I'm waiting for a way different voice every time.
Morning.
I think we'll get used to it.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
That's a pretty horse.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks.
Come on.
Hi. Hey, Shimmer.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you.
Open it up!
Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
Stage two.
What were you dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Is she the Laura Bailey's character?
Where have you been?
Abby or something?
Grab your gear.
Possibly.
I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me.
Alexis Bob. That's all I remember of her.
Come on, this way.
No, I played as her. Oh my god. This is just a bunch of stories.
It's cold.
Changing characters.
Are you sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's
it's definitely
warmer.
Laura Bailey. This is
no. Can't
Abby.
Wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too.
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? And just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his story somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not.
Now she doesn't send LARP anymore. I'm so confused.
You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now come on.
Those footprints go a different route.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Hey, is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird. Careful jumping over these.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Rarely.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Shit.
Hey, eyes on me. Abby.
It was Abby. It is Laura Bailey. Haha, I called it. Just by trying to listen to her voice.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
Do you hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want what you want. But not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
See you back at the lodge.
So that's the only spoiler I've gotten in this about this game is what this woman is after, but not the why of part of it. But yeah. Shit. What? Maybe up is better. This woman is not Nathan Drake, apparently. Oh, that hurts so bad. Can't you just please make a good cat leap and not cross your ribs every time you jump? The maze. I love it. I wonder if there's like hidden stuff in this game too. I mean, there's always. There was those in the first Last of Us. I just didn't find like any of those pendants.
He got Mel pregnant. Shit. You alive?
I guess not. Does any of these people have something that we want?
There's a lot of them.
Or are these all like runners or something? That Prate's physics are a bit wonky at times. Was it the clicky or just Jesus Christ. Oh. Sorry, I thought that said L3. Can I shoot it? L1. How do I reload? No, how? Oh, I don't have more bullets. Oh, that's not good at all. And I land. It's L1, not R1. I keep pressing the wrong button all the time. The super hearing mechanism still a thing in this game? That's a flashlight. I guess there's enough. I heard a runner. Is there more? Only two bullets. Why does this woman have so long? Don't have any bullets.
Okay. It's gotta be close.
Do I have to go indoors? What if I don't want to? Oh, don't. Okay, the super hearing is still a thing. There's just that one person. Like this. That ammo. Oh shit.
Okay.
Healthful. Some more ammo or stuff around. That could help me. Okay, I have already almost two full clips of ammo, so that's pretty decent. More than the one guy. There's two over there. And I saw one over there. So there's three. One over there. One right there. Moving way too close to each other for my liking.
Please let that be it.
My thoughts exactly.
Where's the road?
I wanted to fly. Oh. I want to climb on top of that. Please no. Is it not cold for the horses to be at the really cold water? I mean, it's good to
have
the tracks, but...
This way. Right behind you. With Jesse? No! Been together for so long. Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot. Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff? I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat. Yeah, cause...
Uh-huh.
There isn't much to talk about. Yow. I just... I got the impression that you didn't really like her. I don't care about her one way or the other. Okay. No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours. Well, that's so big of you.
All right.
And I think she wasn't right for you. Interesting. Shut up. Okay. You can tie Shimmer up here.
Poor horsies.
You want to see something
spectacular? Must be gold for them.
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you? Nothing is that spectacular. Oh, brother. Come on, stupid.
I pressed X.
What do you think of this view, huh? It's pretty nice. Yeah, this route has its perks. Where do we sign in? Come on. Fuck.
She went back.
Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse? Eugene. Right. Ah, oh, Eugene. Oh, man, he was funny. Oh, yeah. Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff. May we all be that sharp 73. May we all make it to 73. Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower. No sign of infected. Or non-infected, for that matter. I'm seeing a storm a couple miles out.
Okay.
Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look. I see a strip mall. Oh, with the supermarket? No, town's past that.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep, that's where the next lookout is. Let's get back to the horses.
Ah, this is so weird. Like, Dinah's voice. Dinah? Dina! Ah, freaking brain is like not cooperating. So different from what I keep expecting.
Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean.
No judgment.
It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Still look nice.
Thank you.
I mean, I wear same clothes for a couple days. Why wouldn't I? I don't get dirty in one day. Except if you exercise or something. Japan? That's the name of your horse? Oh, this is this place. Okay, never mind. Okay.
Come on.
Axe and the pressed triangle. I've been playing Skyrim too much or something.
I think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No, from old age. Like, living a long life.
You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today.
Gonna run into a tree today.
Hey, should we check these houses out?
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
She went all the way over there.
What do you know about this place?
Just another evacuated neighborhood.
Infected almost never make it out this far.
We usually catch him on the outer perimeter.
Hey.
Look what I found. Isn't it one of those superhero cards you're all into?
Ooh, I don't have this one.
Okay, so these are the collectibles this time.
Thanks, Dina.
What are you doing tonight?
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh. You guys good?
Yeah.
What movie are you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh, wow.
Well, we used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them.
Oh, no.
I actually really like them, too. What about you?
Where are the horses going?
Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding.
That sounds fun.
Yeah. You wanna meet up after?
Okay. Maybe I'll play guitar for you.
Okay. What's Curtis and Viper 2 about?
Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be.
All right, so the young one, Viper, he's a trained ninja. And he's a complete badass.
So how old is he in the first movie?
10.
Wait, how many movies did they make of this?
I think they made 4?
Jeez.
Joel actually saw the last one in the theater. Isn't that crazy?
Yes. Do you think anybody old. Out there is still making movies?
Has to be.
How do you know? I mean, what if they're all just like us? Just surviving day to day.
Well, I write new music, so... Someone had a camera.
Wait, hold up. There are original Ellie songs? Why haven't you played any for me?
Well, I don't know.
Come on. Will you play one for me? Tonight?
I'll think about it.
My kid's up there. Oh, I'm here. Figured as much. Oh my god, Santa Claus.
Poor kid.
Anything in here? Or here? Or meds? I love how you just like take random meds in this game to make yourself more powerful. It's like, what are these meds you keep finding around? Nothing out here? There's nothing. Okay. Is there anything at the last house? Or is that one? Oh! I guess it's out of bounds. You would have think that they would have checked these houses before. So I guess that's a no. Okay. Okay, let's go. Let's use my horse.
Fuck. The temperature dropped. Easy, buddy. Shit. What the fuck? Oh, that smell. Looks like infected did this. How many you think it would take to bring down a moose? More than one. Where the hell are they? Let's go find them. I hear some inside. I see a bunch of different tracks. What do you think? Divide and conquer? One at a time. Sounds like a plan.
No more one-time shapes, I see.
Divide and conquer, right? Let's see if we can get around to the back of the supermarket. Good idea.
Open from the other side. Okay. Okay, so I need to...
Nice throw, by the way.
Thanks.
What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol?
It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen?
Yeah. Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through. Fuck.
Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today.
Why? Oh, that way. Oh.
Dina, this way. More runners.
Oh my god. She knows what she's doing too, that's good.
Yeah. Looks like it.
We've still got to get the ones in the supermarket.
Just keep circling the building. There's got to be a way in.
Okay, so it's down for getting the bottle in my hand. Good to know, good to know. There's seriously nothing in here.
Ellie, help me up there. Wanna look around.
Coming.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
What was that?
Thanks.
Look, see?
All right, let's figure out how to get in there.
Well, I guess we go with that crate. I mean, it's not technically a crate, so...
Under here!
Some type of container. What's it called? Sleeping counter?
Ellie? Are you clean?
Yeah. Just banged up.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, don't worry about that.
Cool.
I'll just quickly take a look. I mean, I don't have any of those. I have 18 meds.
See any way to that roof?
Not sure.
Anything good back there?
Actually, yeah.
Nice.
Okay. I thought we were climbing on top of that, but then we are not. Now I'm confused. Oh, actually we're like going this way. Ellie, please use your feet first. Can I go to the roof to check the roof? Oh, it's kinda high. We're not Nathan Draking this.
Okay. I'm in. Item.
Me too. Should we check for supplies?
Already do I get hunt. What am I supposed to do? I keep thinking that the shiny things are supplies.
Hey, got some alcohol. A couple of rags.
Here, fix yourself up. Spores in there. Masks on. Got it.
This Remember, is what we saw on the trailer.
I wanted to shoot you in the face. Oh, that's so sweet. All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected.
Look. Yep.
Is this part of the supermarket? I don't know. I think we're above it. Let's get to the ground floor.
I don't want... any clickers. I don't want clickers, and I think we're getting them soon enough. You should see this way. Oh, it's just one. Employee of the year is there. Some kind of Can I, like, find it somewhere? September 2013. What did the... doesn't say it. I don't want to start like looking us, and since I can't seem to just find it like this, I guess we're like coming back for it at some point. Oh, here we go. I can't read that. July 2013. I guess. So, July is 7. That would be nice, but how slow does she move? I mean, I don't really walk like that, and I guess I'll take the death now. Oh, I can't. Do I need to learn these on, like, really? Oh, it's so annoying. No, that's Dinah. I was like, oh my gosh. They couldn't see, right?
Watch it!
Oh shit. I don't want to mob too quickly, then I keep using it less, and then it just makes me move, not move. I'm gonna take down the other one. Please. I keep pressing the wrong button. Also.
Fuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speak in my language.
Found the door. Help me out.
I'm trying to loot here. Guess there's not much more.
From the knees.
That thing like that feels like they've tried to keep something outside.
Make you a present. I'll take a present.
Oh, there's nothing here.
Ellie.
Oh, hold on.
Here. Thanks. Careful with that. I'm a pro. We're not done.
Were those runners or were those clickers? Is there more? Okay, so that's where we're going. God. Okay. Hey. I have to throw it at the clicker. Please don't come here. Too quicker. I'm too rash. Tonne kalakasta. And then I'll quit it there. Could I please throw it at the clicker? Mä yritän päästä tämän kohan läpi. Tästä. So the clickers. I still have the Molotov, but I don't have a... bottle. That's a runner. Dina. Put away the light, you will. Wake up. That's a runner too. Where's the clickers? That's a runner. Hey, Edu, Nessu. That's my water, don't drink it. need to find another bottle. En mä oo pistänyt mitään päälle.
Still moving.
That was so much waste of.
Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us. Yeah.
That was a waste of stuff. But I have still the Molotov.
Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
I'm still not used to her voice. Oh, Nessie.
Do you see a way out?
Nessie, I'm trying to look at the TV. Can you get out of the way? Ooh. More of those. I need more ammo for the handgun. I have enough rags, but I don't have any alcohol. I thought I saw stuff, but I can't find them anymore. Could I please find some alcohol so I can get rid of this? Well, if there was somebody here, they would have gone from all the sound. Okay, there we go. Sure. I think we can. I don't know how many Molotovs you can have. Saved. Haisee niin kuin joku on silittänyt, siltä haisee. What's that? Lol. Okay. Where are we going exactly? I don't have need more ammo, but I guess we'll do what we do.
It won't budge. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay. I'm just gonna yeet you up. Sure, Dinah.
Cable here. Here we go. That should hold us.
Where am I throwing it? Up there?
Want me to try? I got it.
I would like to know where I'm trying to throw it. Past that?
Get over! Fuck yeah.
Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, now I got
okay,
it.
That's good. Here I go.
Are you sure that we'll last? Okay, dude. We're not Nathan Drake here, I'm breaking everything.
Storm's really picked up. How far are we from the lookout? Just past the next town.
Why's my horse always the one at the back? Yes, I'm missing health, but that's not much. Nothing bad better not happen.
I know, girl. I know. Keep going. Dina, how much further? Dina? Dina?
Her prints are gone. Place we were at the Abbey Girl.
Dina!
This horse barely moves.
Where the fuck am I?
I feel like I picked the wrong direction.
Dina! Going. Just trust me.
cutscene.
I'll get the door.
You been here? Rode by it. Never came inside. All right, let's make sure it's clear.
Oh, it's a library. Right? Yeah, it's just a library right there.
Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I guess see a bed. Think we got a squatter? You see another way in? Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while. Shit. I gotta see what's back there.
Can I climb in from somewhere? The pigs of the mouth. The horses that make that sound, I guess so. What?
Can't lock a window.
Oh, that makes sense. Dinah, you're on the way. I don't want to throw you.
All right, that works.
Like, I was thinking of that, but I was like, should I shoot at it or something? But I didn't think of like...
What's going on here? All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Definitely Eugene's place.
He was a firefly.
He was a firefly?
He served with Tommy.
Tommy was a firefly?
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ. Killed 3 soldiers. And 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
Oh my god, that first one. Oh, baby gay. We got the journal thing back from what? Uncharted. After I get just like next blackout cutscene now. No, tarkoitus oli, että mä vien sille tarvittaessa lisää. It's an old PlayStation 3! What's that game? Oh, shoot! I shot it! I was trying to zoom in. Is it Jackson Daxter? And Uncharted 2, and I guess that's Uncharted 100. I just lost a freaking bullet! I guess I shot it. For no reason. Oh my god. Probably scared the hell out of Dina. Dina! Oh, for frick's sake. Oh, there
oh
we
my
go.
God. It's Tommy and Eugene.
Oh.
Babies here.
Huh.
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere. His family to draw on fireflies. Harsh.
Okay. Get it properly around Alex H, right?
Hey, found the generator.
I'll just check. When I can actually use those upgrade parts.
Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Thank you, Dina. I will do that. I mean, that was pretty okay. She knows her guns. Better fire rate, stability, recoil. Okay, then capacity. I mean, sure. There's an actual animation for this. Oh my god, I love it.
Yeah, this'll work.
good job with that.
Thank you, Dinah. I need ammo real bad.
Oh, hello. Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
Obviously a sex den.
Oh my god, Ellie, no.
Tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. It was so lonely, man.
Ew. Ellie is clearly not the kid anymore. She was.
Oh my god. It's weed. That's a lot of dead weed.
Dead
this
weed?
This explains a lot.
Oh, now we get the scene from the thingy. Where do I pick that
up? He's got that videotape thing.
Huh. Yes, cassettes.
Of the wolf. Smash Brandy's cooch. Are these?
Oh my god.
Interesting taste, Eugene.
Oh no. It keeps getting worse.
Dina, it's a gas mask bong.
Oh, God, he was so smart.
Oh my God. Can I jump over the couch and see what's behind it? Yeah. I mean, it's...
Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Hmm.
Oh! It has to look pretty, actually, no.
I mean, you having a hard time?
No, I got it.
She's dating Brian.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay, it's...
Yeah.
That's a cute face it did there.
Oh, fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Does it smell good? It
smells good.
Oh, okay.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Oh, the cutscene. I'm ready for this. Oh my gosh. Ellie's pining so bad. Look at that face.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being like absolute trash. And 10 being life altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that? What are you doing? I asked you to rate our kiss.
Oh my gosh. Ella's like,
I don't know. I give it a 6.
A 6?
Ella is offended.
Wow. Like a solid 6. Okay. There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
What? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
Oh, baby.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
Don't want to stop being you.
Oh my god, baby spot game.
This better be better than a 6.
Sure, there's nothing at all.
Burn.
Oh, okay. Got to black. There we go. That's a good place to end on a good note. Hopefully I can stream next stuff. Oh, we'll continue with Effie next time. Okay. Hey. I'll either film it or stream. I'm hoping on stream there are walkers. Okay, see ya.